everybody, it's Cypherboy here. Today we are going to be looking at the demo for Mr. Pepper. For some reason I want to keep calling it Dr. Pepper because it sounds kind of the same. Let's play, see how it goes. Yeah, it looks like it's working now.
Ever since the plague and the change of the government, this town has been unbearable, lifeless. Filled only with boredom, propaganda, and control. I tried to escape, and failed this time. But I found a way. They call me Mr. Pepper.
Little suburban house. And we are back at your place, the resident citizen. For an attempted escape, we have confiscated your vehicle. This is a standard procedure. Obviously, you are also prohibited from buying or registering a new one. The agency expresses hope that you will not attempt to leave Murgerville again. Oh, sure, now I plan to fall back in love with this beautiful town. This is a commendable attitude, citizen. From today onwards, you are also on probation. I will come for a brief inspection every day to check for any subversive actions or items. This is standard procedure. I'm sure you will comply in my visits. Will only be a formality. Bless the president. Bless. Okay. You can see people in the background, so that's pretty good. Or pretty cool. Okay, there we go. He looks pretty cool though. Okay, see what. Turn. Okay, so expect, I guess. Okay, let's see. Okay, preparedness. Okay, what else? Okay, build bunker.
Huh.
Okay, that's pretty cool. You need to craft a ladder for your bunker first to cover your trusty workbench. Okay. Workbench is a bit rusty. Let's see what you need to refresh it. Okay. Trying to exit out of there. Or you can move without needing to do anything else. Okay, I'm Oh, there's the X up there. Okay, there we go. Okay, I guess not really anything I can do at the moment. Okay, let's see what that does. Yeah, I don't need to do the right click button though. So that's good. How do you cover up the thing though? Open. Trying to cover up the table again, but I guess you cannot do it after you do whatever. He won't do anything, and instead, okay, inspect, I guess, see what happens. Okay, there we go. told you to come craft something, so go. It's not the... What? Well, I guess I needed 8 units of metal, eh? Okay, there's that. Go to the forest to find some wood. Okay. So, let's see. Grab that one. I need one more. Here we go. I guess these go back to the suburbs. Okay, go back home. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's see. I need to... disassemble. In there. Before I drink that, let's... And he's not running. There we go. Now what? Upgrade. Okay, crafting that. There we go. What's that? Maybe grab that one. Grab that for another light. Disassemble. Okay. I guess I have to go through the tutorial as it is. Let's put it down there at the moment. I don't think there's a way to Let's go do a nap. Maybe he'll wake up in time to do more. Okay, there you go. Okay, saving that. Said turn. There you go. Cover that. Okay. See what he does. At least I covered the bunker inside. In that, up there. In the bedroom, the poster thing. See what happens. Okay. Place the workbench in your bunker, so that's what I was trying to do. See if I can grab it yet. So I need to put it down here. Maybe make the second wall light thing. Okay, so now what? Let's see, how do I do that? Right clicking and that's not doing anything. I don't see it up here unless it's here it is. guess that did not do anything. Scrap that though. Well, I tried that. Is there a way to move it though? What can I do? Okay, there we go. Thank you. not too much with this thing in the way. Let's just go to sleep for now. Maybe that'll help. Let's grab a, what's it called? Okay, and get that one. Now, cover that. Maybe crap. Big all. There we go. That's four things, so I need to have one more. See if that helps. I guess that would not help yet. So that's five, right? Is that going to work? No? Still doesn't do anything, does it? I think I'm gonna stop here because it's over 30 minutes long, so hopefully I can get back to it and look up how to do stuff. Because I'm obviously missing something here. First of all, let's cover. Cover that up.